Oh, you again. A shame you had to see me like this. Oh, I had a bit of a slip up, that's all. I should have stuck to what I know best. No matter. I know I can trust you. Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this.
What?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just... makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith. Back on your high horse where you belong. You're able then? Then I can rest easy.
Whoops. It was just a love tap, Patches. Oh no. Is he just sleeping? Well, he's gonna just repeat that for forever, I guess, since he scooped up the whole boy. Alright, yeah. Cool. I guess Rykard really is eternal, how about that?
Devouring my beloved lord.
She doesn't even care about
them. Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day. Let us devour the gods together. Dear Ryker, I wished one day...
Wait, did she leave the castanets with me then? Or did she just take them and... What the heck? She could have used them as tiny plates. There it is. Used to grant audience with Moog. Oh, wait. Is this the glowy place I've been looking up at underground the whole time? Blood-tainted excrement? Are you kidding me? Ew. I'm fine with gold-tinged, but that's a bit much. Nameless white mask. Oh my god, dude. the bleed on that dagger. Jeez. So that swarm of flies. It's so annoying. I hate blood loss so much. Like, I honestly think it is just overpowered player-wise. Everybody uses it in PvP. I'm about to get invaded again by the wolf pack over here. Yep. I gotta get rid of these guys before I can do anything. God, just get rid of the dogs, then we can focus. You absolute garbage. Nice, dude. I like how I take the fall damage animation off of a 2-foot cliff. Come here. Okay, that's two. Okay. Oh. Okay. Had to full commit on that one. War surgeon. So I'll just worship the big blob. Why don't we? No blob! Oh, Lord. I need to squeeze by. You don't mind. There you go. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's like how you can find the actual Hunter's Workshop or whatever. Now, unless I missed something, it seemed like it was just. Almost just an asset flip to fill out a space down there, because I couldn't figure out anything about it. Maybe that's DLC. Try jumping attack. How about no? Okay, so giant blobs are not worth fighting at all. Busy little area we've got here. The gang's all here, though. Oh my god. I'm gonna go get some revenge. Oh, this just straight up tells you that it's Vare. Where you at, brother? Your time is up. Some stam. That's revenge for sending me to that fight club all those years ago. Well, well, look who it is. Ooh. Oh, that's funny. Just get up in the middle of them since I know they're gonna... No! If there's anything guaranteed in life, it's that I'm gonna lock on to the one enemy I don't need to see at the moment. Every time. Alright, what are y'all? Somber. May as well. Takes my scaling all the way to B. Why not? Back already, my man. God slaying armament.
Mm. Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty, while he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers. Let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you shared is of great value. As promised, your reward, and it is a wondrous thing indeed. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant.
having single or double digit souls running to a new area. Nothing on the line, just go for it. Whoops. No! Alright. What the heck is that? Something about this room has given me like a huge nostalgia hit of fighting False King Alaunt. Of Alaunt at the end of Demon Souls. I don't know, something about the room felt like it. Ugh, so much blood. Up on my stamina for a second, I think. Double slams. Oh, he's got wings. Out of range. Dead gum. Oh, that's a cool move. Come on, connect. God, this is a busy fight. This might be it. Woo! No, Brother Daryl. I gotta avenge him. Ah, oh, I forgot about the explosion. Thank you. I need to be going forward on that, I think. Crap. Oh my god, that was intense. That's the first time I've, like, used up everything on the bar in a minute. Like, oof. So this is Miquella? Not looking so hot. Jeez. This looks like a pelvis bone that he's cradled in. What a view. I got anything new to say?
What is it? I see. So Miquella was with the Lord of Blood after all. That is some fine intelligence indeed. With it, the final clue has been brought into the light. One of the last few pieces the round table. I need to put everything together. As promised. Allow me to impart to you the last of the secret rites known only to me.
Law of causality.